pretty influenced by Dave. I don't think I've recorded a lot of Dave's stuff in a while. Here's a crazy one.
Mm-hmm.